guys. Medyo emotional ako ngayon. I don't know. Pero Di pa ako masyadong makahinga for this day kasi kahapon hindi ko na pinakialaman yung social media accounts ko because I'm sick. I was sick. And then ngayon lang nag-open ako. Hindi naman sa OA ako mag-react. And I browse my social media accounts, just like this Instagram, Twitter. Chill pa ako kasi ang dami kong hindi na. But, and I was so happy. Sayo-sayo ako. Kahapon pala, yesterday, is a raptor of Taylor Swift in London. And I browsed my Instagram account and may nag-post about the concert of Taylor Swift. And I saw the post with Niall Horan. I was so happy. Hindi ako sa OA mag-react, pero it was my dream to saw them live, na magkasama sila. So, hindi po ako makapaniwala. I can't believe na magkasama sila within the tour. Dun sa tour na yun, dun sa concert. Napakaswerte ng mga audience. I imagine myself na sana nandun ako. I saw the pictures of them. It's like this. Sa IG account ni Taylor. Hindi na ako mapakali nung nakita ko siya. Yun dito yung brother ko kanina. Nagulat talaga ako. Napatalo na ako dito sa sofa. Nung nakahiga ako. And then, parang nagwala ako na, oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God. They're together in one stage. Guys, guys. Pangarap ko to. I dream of this one. Na sana magkasama sila sa isang stage. The two of my favorite artists in the world. They're together yesterday. And I was disappointed na hindi ko na-open yung account ko yesterday na sana na-update ko. Sarili ko na yung pangarap ko na tatawa sila dalawa na nag-perform as one. Just like they're so happy na parang walang problema na even yung kaupuban niya si Harry Styles na ex ni Taylor, parang wala eh, parang walang problema na parang friends talaga sila. To Taylor, and thank you, Papa, I made my dreams come true. Nakita ko si Niall, tapos ngayon, I'm so overwhelmed. I want to thank you, Taylor, because you gave me a chance to. To make it happen. Yes. Yeah, pati si Niall. Kasama mo. Sa door. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. I asked.